All right, so who is this guy? Floris. Flor. Iris. Irish. 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 Floris. 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 Floris Trophy's son. Psych, nah. All right, let me stop with that shit. Okay, so 214 platinums. Okay. Nearly almost two games not completed yet, but it's okay. It's okay because this guy is a completionist. A perfect example of completionist. But we'll see what games you have been playing. Let's see what games you've been playing recently. Trackmania Turbo. Fortnite. Okay. All right, so let's get this list looking like started. Man. All right. Okay. What am I supposed to say about this right now? Because this man's been playing a lot of fucking games and he's busting his fucking ass. Holy shit, man. Like, there's a lot of impressive shit here. Holy crap. Let's take a look at Assassin's Creed real quick. He doesn't have everything, but Brotherhood, like all the PS3s he got available. That's really nice to look at right here. He's just missing some of the other ones, but I see what he's doing. He's kind of taking his time playing games, which everyone else should be doing, you know? Maybe everyone should take note of this guy right now because I see that this man actually knows how to actually fucking trophy hunt. Holy shit. So, yeah. Oh, look at this shit. Like, Atari Flashback Classics. It's finally somebody with this game with the platinum. Holy shit, man. I really wanted to play it so bad, but I don't even want to play it like that. But holy shit, Atari. Nice. Badland. This man has Battle fucking Fantasia. Man, no one. Oh, God, man, we need more people with that game because it's not even that hard, really. It's really not that hard. It's like three trophies are like, that's it. Three trophies are just kind of stressful, and that's it. Holy shit! Like bad. Look at the battlefields. Like three, four. Bad Company 2. Man, if he has Hardline, yeah, Impossible is definitely nothing. If he gets Hardline though, if he gets Hardline, that would be super fantastic. This list is really looks amazing so far right now. Beyond Two Souls, BioShocks, man, he could just stack it up, just move on, move forward. Borderlands, he could stack all this up, and obviously if he gets the Japanese one, that'll probably fuck up his whole list. But I hope he doesn't not get that. But yeah, anyways, Bound, okay. Call of Duties, what we got here? Black Ops 1, 2, and 3. This we'll see if he gets four in the future. The Modern Warfare, not Modern Warfare is coming out soon. We'll see if we get that in the future. World at War, okay. He's missing. I know he's missing the Classified. He has Advanced Warfare. What else is there? Infinite Warfare. He's missing with that. World War II. I think that's it. But this guy, this man, this guy's taking his time. He's taking his sweet ass time, man. You don't need to be rushed or anything, man. He's taking his sweet ass motherfucking time. Like all these games. Look at that. Cloudberry fucking Kingdom. What the fuck? No way. There's no way. There's no fucking way. I'm not even gonna bother checking that shit. There's no fucking way. There's no fucking way. This Crypt of the NecroDancer. What the fuck? This game. Wow. Holy shit, dude. Damn. You got Dante's Inferno and the DLCs, Darksiders, Darkstalkers Resurrection. Oh my god. Look at this DC Universe. Wow. This man is really fucking impressive. Dead by Daylight, Dead Island, Dead Nation, Dead Rising. Man, you can get all the Dead Risings. It's not even, that's not, that should not even fucking, it should not even hard, man. Dead Space, why he has Dead Space 2 and 3 but not the first one? What the fuck? I don't make, that's so confusing to see this. Like, this is weird to see this, but, alright. Detroit, Devil May Cry, Dirt 2? Out of all Dirt 2 and that's it? What the hell? Alright. Wow. You got the other Devil May Cry, Downwell, Dragon Ball Xenoverse. Oh, you got Battle Z Platinum. Oh, that is fucking fantastic. Holy shit. Drive Club. Wow, look at all this, man. Like, Far Cry 2. That's good enough, man. This man had the balls to play Far Cry 2. Shit. He knows how to run up the stairs, shoot someone, run downstairs, shoot someone, run up the stairs, shoot someone, run downstairs, shoot someone. Hell, man, that's what I'm doing right now. That shit sucks ass. But look at that. He even got the sports in the mix right there. FIFA 15. That is nice. Fucking Final Fantasy 13. This man went through the turtle bullshit. And he went on MMO. And he played 15 while DLC's done. And this man has Fortnite completed. And he's stacking Fortnite. And he's almost done with it too. Wow. Holy shit. This is really impressive right now. Like, really fucking impressive. And he has Telltale. Damn. So God of Wars, you're missing what? 3 remastered, the reboot, and Ascension. That's it. GTA. Look, oh man, look, if you actually got, oh, so you got the PS3 done. So most likely you can get everything else if you want. H1Z1, nice. I guess you're a Harry Potter fan. I mean, we'll see if you have Lego Harry Potter, maybe, I guess. I don't know. Heavy Rain, nice. You can stack that. Hitman, holy shit. Pretty sure you, I'm pretty sure this man's gonna finish everything, man. He's gonna finish everything. I am bread. Wow. Holy shit. I hate running backward. I don't know what that is, but okay, that's great. Ico, that's fantastic. This game right here. I know I play this on Xbox 360 and it's a bitch to beat. So this is very fantastic to see this. That is super fucking great that you got this game platinum. Cause I want to play this so bad on PS4, but I got an Xbox, I'm good. But that's really good. Infamous, got the whole set done. Great, nice. Injustice, holy shit, man. This man on his A game on this stuff. Jack and Daxter's, yes. Missing what? Jack X, and that's it. Journey, Killing Floor 2, Killzone 3. Oh man, if you had Killzone 2, that would be so fucking cool, man. But yeah, I guess you can't really get it like that, but it's okay. This game I got, that was like $10 a long time ago, but I don't know, but that's great, you got it done. LA Noir, holy shit. Oh, you do got Lego Harry Potter. There you go. The fan's a big Harry Potter fan. I like that. Okay. Life is Strange, Little Big Planet, the first one. Well, it kind of makes sense. You get the first one and not the other. So that's kind of good you have the first one. I don't know if you have the DLC for the second one, but if you do, shit, man, you better get on that. But Lost Planet 2, I mean, in all honesty, anyone who even gets the Platinum is great and all, but at this point, there's always this stupid-ass guy who's always doing his world record stuff. I don't even give a shit about it anymore, so anyone who even has the game Platinum, that's great, but it's kind of just dead to me now. So it's good you got the Platinum, that's great, but I'm just saying, Lovers in Dangerous Space Time, good. Lumo, good. Mafia 2, Magicka, holy shit. Max Payne 3, damn, dude. Metal Gear Rising, ooh, Metal Gear Rising, that's just the beginning of Metal Gear. Maybe if you get the other ones. Mirror's Edge, finally, look, someone's playing the first one and then the sequel. Thank you. Jeez. MLB 16? The fuck? That's just random as shit. Hey, I can get 13 platinum if I even play the game. Maybe, but it's good you got 16 platinum. That's nice. It's a 19th free, so let me see if you can try and go for that. I don't know, maybe. Monster Jam, okay. Mortal Kombat, nice. So sad, sucks that you can get MK versus DC, man. If you would have had that, that would be so fucking good. Motor Racer 4. I'm really impressed that you actually got MotoGP 9, 10, and 11, because I researched this, and it's like, oh yeah, you need 16 or whoever, I don't know how many people you need, but you need whatever people and complete the race for a trophy, and apparently the servers are like so shit that you can't really get the trophy like that. So I'm really impressed that you actually got these platinums. I don't know if you did hack them or not. I mean, that's just me saying that. Maybe people can just go ahead and check. But hey, man, it's up to the people to see if you did it or not. I mean, I don't really care. That was impressive, though. This was fucking impressive already. Like, Need for Speed, Hot Pursuit, Most Wanted, Rivals. It's weird that you get these games. You probably just, I'm surprised he didn't get the other Need for Speeds, but alright. Never Alone, Ni No Kuni, obviously gonna get two. Fucking Ninja Gaiden Sigma 2. I mean, I know you Toro, but like, it just doesn't matter, man. You're already kicking ass in half of these fucking games. God damn, Ninja Senki, Oi Oi, Overwatch, Paddlelands, places also about Royale. I mean, for real, if you had a Vita, I'm gonna say this right now. If you had a Vita, you probably, this would probably be the best list I've ever seen. But we'll see. I'll let you know by the end. But like, this is really impressive, bro. This is really impressive. Look, someone actually fucking plays the first and second prototype. Thank you. Thank you. Show everybody how to actually be a fucking gamer. God damn, man. Race the Sun, Rage, Raiden 4. Oh no, I guarantee you'll get Raiden 5. Rayman Legends and Origins. Oh man, if you get the Vita, I'm pretty sure this is like stackable Origins. Oh yeah, this is like a Russian Origins, I think. Realm Royale, I don't know what that is, but great. Red Dead Redemption, oh man. Resident Evil, man, if you have the whole Resident Evil cassette, oh man. I know the Dark Side Chronicle, the what's it called, the Umbrella Chronicles, I don't know, the ones for the Wii's, the ones for the Wii, those are hard. So if you get those, oh man, that'll be fantastic. This list would be super fucking good. Like if you have Resistance 2, oh my god, dude. Oh my fucking god. Like Rhyme, you only have Saints Row Get Out of Hell. What happened to the other ones? Oh, it's probably that stupid. No, it can't be. That's already like, that was like what, the beginning of the year that happened? I don't know. But Shadow of the Colossus, Shadow Warrior. Oh, Shadow Warrior, that's good. Yeah, Shadow Warrior 2. Oh man, Skullgirl, Skyforce, Sleeping Dogs, Sly Coopers, Sonic Rage and Transform. All right, I mean, yeah, it is pretty hard to do. If you get the Vita, that'd be super fantastic. Soul Calibur 2, okay. South Park, Star Wars, Battlefront. And you got Force Unleashed. Nice. I know there's other Star Wars game that was pretty hard, so I guarantee you probably get those too. Star Wars, Street Fighter X Tekken, Super Meat Boy. Oh, you got Super Street Fighter 4. This is weird. How do you have Super Street Fighter 4 but not Street Fighter 4? That's kind of, I mean, I guess, whatever. It's whatever. Oh, you got a PS4. Okay, I didn't realize that. I thought it was PS3 you had it for, not PS4. But, this is a really good list. Really good list. Tekken's. Oh, if you had Revolution, that'd be great. But I guess you can't get that, really. I know 7's. Majority of Tekken games are easy, anyways. Bunker. Okay. Darkness 2. Daily Tower. Ooh, Evil Within. That's a good one. That's a good one. Last of Us. That's a good one. Hopefully you get the remaster. I know that's free on Plus right now. Or 886. This is real good. Fucking Time Crisis, man. Fucking Time Crisis. That is a hidden gem right there. Trackmania Turbo. I know you're working on that, so please. You know, I know you can get that done. But you got fucking Trials fucking Fusion. Holy shit. Tricky Towers. Yo, do you have? I'm thinking you have Trash Panic, but you don't have that. I was like, ooh, if you have that, oh my god, man, this list is amazing. But this list is already amazing. Like Twisted Metal, Uncharted, and the DLCs. Oh, get Golden Abyss. You gotta get on that Vita game, man. Just get on that Vita. Until Dawn, Vanquish. Yes, definitely. Yes, Virginia. I don't know what this game is. Wipeout HD. Ooh, nice. World War Z Zombie. Oh my god, this is a really good list. I like this. This is really fucking fantastic that you have these games, man. I'm glad that someone like you actually play these games, like, you know, the proto fucking types that nobody else would fucking do like that. But this is an amazing list. I really like this shit. So first trophy is Mom for 2. It's the first platinum, okay. And then Tekken, staying alive. Show yeah, you're staying alive, alright. Not trying to pull your fucking hair playing half of these hard games, especially Cloudberry Kingdom. Holy shit. Perfect Finish. Yeah, this list is definitely perfect. God Amongst Men. You're definitely a god looking at this list. If you were getting some of the games I recommend, yeah, this Call of Duty Classified. That was one game. I think I don't know if I said it already, but that's one game you should get. Julius Caesar, man. I just hope no one stabs you in the fucking back when you're boosting some of these games. Shit. Look, yeah, definitely. You gotta look behind you. Yes, definitely. Like, no. What's up with these behind stuff? No Man Left Behind. All right. what else? Okay, Root of Chaos, blah blah blah. Iron Guts, you definitely got some Iron Guts. That makes sense. I mean, maybe, yeah. Winner Takes All, yeah. This winner is taking everything. Trophy Collector, definitely collecting all this stuff. Your latest platinum is Fortnite. Oh, so that was, okay. So you're about to be done with the other Fortnite. So that's kind of good. So, yeah. I mean, yeah, man. Final results. This is someone everybody should look at and be super amazed by it. Definitely the best list I've seen so far. So finish that Trackmania Turbo and Fortnite. But here's the only downfall to this list. There are no Vita games. So I'm afraid I'm going to have to give you a 9 out of 10. If I was nice like how I was giving out 10s to everybody, then you would definitely be one of them. But let me just say this, man. Complete 3 Vita Platinums, and that 10 can be yours. So what do y'all think about his list? What rating would you give him? I'll give you one of my most favorite beats I made this year since you got the Fortnite done. But I'll see you in the next review. Bye.